An off-duty Dallas police officer pulled a woman to safety after a fiery crash.
Yeah, deputies say the woman's pickup truck stalled late last night along I-30 near Jim Miller Road. Well, while she was calling for help, two other vehicles hit her truck. It then caught fire in the middle of the highway. The off-duty officer got her out of the truck moments before it was engulfed. She is in the hospital and is expected to recover. The other drivers who hit her truck were not hurt. Wow.